Hey there, it's me, Ripper the Clown, the unpredictable cartoon character come to life. And sadly, Mr. Leahy from the Trailer Park Boys has passed away. And you know what? About a year and a half ago, I had the honor and privilege of hosting and performing on a show that Randy and Mr. Leahy did over at Vintage Villains. And I have to say this, Mr. Leahy was one of the most professional, kindest, most complimentary, easygoing, down-to-earth people that I've ever had the privilege of meeting and working with in this business. So as a tribute to Mr. Leahy, I decided to publish two of the videos from that fun and amazing night that we had at Vintage Villains. The first video is of me closing the show, and you'll see Mr. Leahy's antics on stage. And then after the show, at the VIP session, I went up to him after everyone had left, and I asked him for a picture, and I put the camera in front of him. He immediately went into character, went into gimmick, so I hit record. And he filmed this little impromptu video with me, and I was really honored that he liked me enough to do that kind of video with me. So here we go. Here are my two little tribute videos to the late, great Jim Leahy.
This clown, you don't need to be afraid of this
No,
clown, no.
never.
This clown will fucking do it to you before you even know you've been doing it. Just kidding.
Hey, thank you for coming to Vintage Villains.
Thanks for
great show.
Thanks for emceeing for us, bud.
Thank you.
Peace.